Hi, I'm Bill O'Reilly. Thank you for watching us tonight. President Obama, Spain, and the radical left, that is the subject of this evening's Talking Points memo. The president says he wants to improve the USA's image in the world, so he must stand up against Spain, which wants to damage America. Spanish government will soon decide whether or not to formally investigate former Attorney General Alberto Gonzalez and other members of the Bush administration for human rights crimes. Of course, this is an outrage, a transparent attempt to put the USA on trial and make us the villain in the terror war. It also diverts attention away from the true evil Muslim fascist killers. Spanish Prime Minister José Luis Rodríguez Zapatero is a far-left guy who's been soft on Iran and is inclined to line up against America on many issues. It is time for President Obama to state his objection to Spain's intrusion, just as he stated. He does not want a witch hunt against the Bush administration here in the USA. Mr. Obama should be forceful with Spain. His job is to protect Americans, even those who worked in the Bush administration. Silence is not an option here, Mr. President. But Talking Points is becoming concerned about Obama's worldview because this week something truly incredible happened that few Americans know about. This woman, radical leftist Rosa Brooks, has been appointed to advise Under Secretary of Defense Michelle Flournoy at the Pentagon. The action is stunning because Ms. Brooks is so out there. As a columnist for the Los Angeles Times, Brooks consistently went to extremes. In October 2007, she wrote, quote, George W. Bush and Dick Cheney shouldn't be treated like criminals who deserve punishment. They should be treated like psychotics who need treatment. March 2009, quote, the Bush administration's big legal lies paved the way for some of the most shameful episodes in our history, including official authorization of torture. Ms. Brooks also supported the Iraqi who threw his shoes at President Bush. Quote, he reminded the powerful and powerless alike that a single symbolic gesture can be more effective than 1,000 grenades. And this woman is now a top advisor in the Defense Department? Are you kidding me? Is Michael Moore not available? What the hell's going on? Want more? Rosa Brooks was special counsel to George Soros's Open Society Institute. And now she has access to America's defense secrets at the Pentagon? Again, what the deuce is going on? This is madness. We called Flournoy, the undersecretary, and got zero from her. And then we called some other Defense Department officials whom we know. They told us they're shocked. So let's recap. A confirmed far-left radical is now operating within the Pentagon. A woman who was shockingly irresponsible in her attacks on the Bush administration and who's worked with George Soros. And we have a country, Spain, that may attempt to embarrass America in front of the world. What say you, President Obama?